school, but I'm studying MBA there. I've just attended the FACE Entrepreneurship Money, Money, Money Conference. The major takeaways for me were, if you want to follow an idea, make sure it's solving a really big problem. If you're finding investors, make sure you're aligned with their expectations and yours. If you're looking for a co-founder, it's probably a good idea to have one, and you should make sure that you guys are honest and open with each other and the expectations of the business together. And then finally, don't underestimate the power of your network. A lot of your problems can be solved with solutions just using your friendly network.
Hi, my name is Urti Terroba. I'm 29 years old. I have been an entrepreneur for the last 2 years. My main takeaways from this event is, first of all, you don't need to be a genius to be an entrepreneur. Second, you need to look for big problems to solve. And well, it's all about motivation. If you have the motivation, the money is out there. You can just go there and find it. And the last one, but not the less important one, startups are about the people, about the team. And that's the most important thing.